Myself, I am a senior manager for technology partnerships located in San Jose, California. And also, I am managing the relationship with Google. So I am very glad to have with us Dick Dijkstra, who is the technology partnerships manager for EMEA from Google. For us, for UiPath, Google represents a very important strategic partner because it very nicely combines with our technologies.
For us, UiPath is a great partner. By all the robotic stuff that you guys are bringing into the companies that you are working with, it's for us it's so easy to connect our AI services to it.
AI is perceived as a very expensive technology, very difficult to implement, but through this, combining your technology with our software robots, our robots become more and more intelligent, invoking the functions provided by the Google ML and AI infrastructure.
It will make life so much easier for our end customers, and we can, you know, get rid of all the repetitive, boring tasks and have people focused on the things that really matter. From the perspective of democratizing AI, I mean, this is another great way to make it happen, right? If people start using Google components and build them into, you know, building blocks that other people can use in their processes, to me that's a great thing and very much ties into how we think about software development throughout the world.
This is a mechanism to bring together your partners.
Yeah.
Technology partners. We work with some of your technology partners.
Of course, yeah.
To create solutions together, combining these
Absolutely.
Technologies.
Absolutely. The combination of RPA and AI, it's, you know, it's just a great thing to see, and for Google it's fantastic to work with a partner like UiPath.
I think the best thing is to see that in the EMEA too, the adoption will be fast, mm-hmm. the way in America is now the business adopts much faster mm-hmm. the new stuff
True.
Than in Europe. So
True.
Hopefully together we can make them to be the same.
Absolutely, yeah. Well, let's do our best for that. I'm up yeah. for it. The cultures seem to fit really well together. Your openness really resonates well within Google because that's how we think of the world as well.
We were dating now for a few good months and mm-hmm. we realized that we like each other.
Mm-hmm. That's a nice analogy, I think. It's about time for marriage, isn't it?